Hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel where we make web development easy and accessible. Today we are diving into the world of JavaScript, and we're going to explore a fundamental yet powerful technique: changing the text of a button. This is a great way to enhance the interactivity of your web applications, and we're here to guide you through it step by step. HTML has two types of buttons: input tag with button type and button tag. Let's first see how to change the text of the button created with the input tag. First, let's have a look at our HTML setup. We have a button created with an input tag. The button has an ID as show button, and its value is set to show filter. The function is toggle button text. The ID is important, as it will allow us to target this specific button. Let's switch to our JavaScript file and see how we can change the text over this button. Depending on the type of button you have in your HTML, there are different ways to change the text. Here your button is an input tag. You can change the button text as manipulating the value attributes. Here we have the toggle button text. Every time when the button is clicked, it will trigger this function. And they're here. If the button of value is a show result, and then it will switch to hide result. And then if the value is hide result, it will switch to show result. In this line of code, we are using the document.querySelector function to select the HTML elements with the ID button. Once we have that element, we can access the value of property, which corresponds to the text displayed on the button, and change it. Let's show the result as we can see. The button is created with the input tag, that if we click it, it will show the hide result, and that if we click it again, it will change it back to show result. On the other hand, if your body is a button tag, you can change the button text using inner HTML. Inner text or text content below is how. Let's create two buttons with a button tag. Then the first one is btn. And then the second one is btn submit. And then it has value as show result and the submit result. Then in our JavaScript, we can use the inner HTML, inner text, and the text content to change the text of the button. The difference between inner HTML and other div property is that in the inner HTML, you can have the HTML code as shown here. It specifies the color of the text. Let's switch to the page. As you can see here, the first button, we use inner HTML, and then it has a red color text. And then the second button, the text it changed to hide results. Next, we will show you how to change the button text. On the mouse over, we keep using the same buttons as in above example, and need to attach the mouse over events to the proper callback function with that event listener function. How the add event listener, then the even type is mouse over, and then the function is that it will change the text content to mouse over, show result, and then when we move the mouse away from this button, and then we change it to mouse out. Hide result. Hover the mouse, and then it shows mouse over. Shows result, and then when the mouse is away from it, it shows mouse out. Hide result. The mouse over and the mouse out are two mouse even at times.